We from a different DNA. They don't understand you. No, they don't understand you.
We will. We will rock you.
Rock you. Okay.
We will rock you.
Rock you. Buddy, you're a boy making big noise in the industry. Gonna be a big man someday. You got bloody in your face. Hey. Big boy shape. Hey. Kicking these pants all over the place. Okay.
We gon' rock.
Okay, I'm confused. Who was the diva? Was it Queen that was the diva?
Because Mercury was a diva.
It was mostly a Queen song.
Freddie Mercury was a diva.
And I'm not gonna argue that.
I think Lyric the Queen is the real diva.
Is her?
Well, I'm concerned. I am concerned. That was good, and it was better than last week, which I thought was a disaster, honestly. Right? But I don't know. I just think you guys have lost your way. This could be the last time we see you.
Simon, I feel like they're a hip hop group and they should be doing hip hop tracks.
I feel like Freddie Mercury is a diva on his own. I don't know why we had to add a song that didn't make much sense. I don't feel like E.T. fit at all. I would have loved to hear you have just done.
We love you too.
So, I don't get it.
Well, I did get it. And I think people at home will get it. And I got to tell you, I said what I said beforehand because you had literally hours to put this together. And the one thing about you guys is you never complain, you just get on with it. You bring an energy this show needs. And I hope people pick up the phone and keep you in the competition.
Hey, all right.
You had this place rocking up now.